Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some exciting news to share with you all in today's video. In this video, we present you with an exclusive news from our favorite TV show, Young and the Restless. Mark Grossman takes Saren Case home to meet his parents. Are the couple planning for a wedding as Young and the Restless real life romance heats up? Do watch this video till the end to know everything. To everyone's surprise, our favorite CBS daytime drama Young and the Restless still hasn't paired Sharon Newman and Adam Newman. But Mark Grossman is pretty much busy trying to gain the love of Saren Case off the set, with a view to marriage, and things are looking serious for the couple. This weekend, the duo shared an incredible outing as Mark Grossman took Saren Case back to his old stomping grounds. And it wasn't just them, because this was a family moment as well. Similarly, Mark Grossman shows mad skills that Adam Newman doesn't have. Surely, Adam Newman has got an Ivy League degree on Young and the Restless, and he knows how to gaslight like a pro. However, Mark Grossman has a whole different level of skill set. For the second time in a month, the social media star actor posted himself doing motocross as a practice course near his Arizona hometown. Mark was seen in an all-black kit with his very Adam-colored choice and sitting astride a red dirt bike. This was not a casual joyride either. Mark Grossman was seen jumping over dirt hills and doing some really impressive riding. And guess who was there cheering on the Young and the Restless actor? His girlfriend Saren, whom he has been seeing for at least a year and a half. His co-star and rumored fiancée Saren Case was seen at his side. Those fans who are cheering for Saren will enjoy seeing a glimpse of their real-life romance, which is still going strong. She took photos and videos as Mark rode his bike, jumping dirt mounds and showing off. Similarly, the Young and the Restless couple were also seen with family, which serves as a proof that they're finally engaged. In an interview, Saren Case was asked about a gift that meant something to her, and she mentioned getting a ring from someone special. All of these signs indicate that Mark Grossman is getting serious with Saren Case. The Sarah Newman actress flashed a ring back in May on her left-hand ring finger that left Young and the Restless fans talking about the engagement. In the same way, another indicator that caused the fans talking is them spending time with family. Saren was not the only one present at Canyon Motocross with Mark, but Mark's father, Glenn Grossman, was also there. The Young and the Restless hunk snarked that his dad was pretending to give a sit as he stood at his son's side at the bike venue. In the shared video, Mark Grossman is roaring around on the dirt bike and doing stunts. You can hear Saren Case chatting with a future father-in-law, Glenn. It looks like a great day out with family. Plus, it's clear that the Adam Newman actor brought his work girlfriend home to meet the parents, since they were in his hometown in Arizona. Since these two are reportedly engaged, Saren has likely met Mark's parents before. However, this is the first photo proof of them bonding with Mark's family. After Mark Grossman completed his laps on the tricky course, he took his love Saren Case for a short spin. The gorgeous couple looks happy together. So the next big thing for Young and the Restless actress may be a wedding, which will be off-screen with Saren and her sweetheart Mark. We will keep you updated on this topic. Similarly, Saren Case talked in an interview about hoping to see Adam and Saren coupled up and defended Saren's history. She said all relationships can be toxic. An inside source at CBS Daytime said that the writers planned a sweeps reunion of Saren Newman with hottie Adam Newman. But that might have changed. Now on Young and the Restless, Adam is getting cozy with Sally Spectra. Meanwhile, Ray Rosales and his wife are trying to recapture some magic in their fragile relationship. But it could be that Sally is just a distraction to keep his mind off Saren. We'll know more once the episode kicks off. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of Young and the Restless as it comes in. We will have all the burning Young and the Restless spoilers, updates and news you're looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.